3, 2, 1, all systems go. Welcome people and aliens to Star Talk. I'm your host Akrasha, the cruise machine. This is the channel where we recap some of the best conversations about Star Citizen on Spectrum and Reddit. I just had a scary thought about the BMM. I was just thinking, imagine if all of the hype over the Merchantmen is just that, hype. The Banu realized humans were captivated over the design and leaked info that the BMM was this multi-generational prized possession and the best ship produced by them. Imagine this is all a scheme to sell humans their very outdated ships that would be the equivalent of selling a 1980s Peterbilt as 2022 model. Sure, it will haul cargo just fine, but it's far from cutting edge. Banu are traders and sales come with the territory. Imagine that there are way better ships commanded by the Banu in deep space, including real warships, better haulers, and just better everything, and the BMMs and defenders are just the junk.
The Merchantman is our premier trading vessel. It's fast for its size and tough.
Can it defend itself?
Sure it can. In fact, it's our primary warship in times of conflict.
Can it trade in less than ideal conditions?
Sure it can. It could be called a blockade runner if I am saying the term correctly. Excuse my English. We even use it as a deterrent to pirates.
Do you have any examples of this?
Well, Vandul are known to think twice before engaging a merchantman.
Okay, you've sold me.
Oh yes, he heavy.
What was that?
Did I mention the Merchantman's companionship to Defender?
Thank you so much for watching my video. If you enjoyed what you saw, please like and subscribe. If you'd like to see more, click on the links below. I'm planning to give away gifts when the channel meets certain milestones. At 100 subscribers, I'll give away a $10 Star Citizen gift card.